She will serve here at the start of this best of five match. One. Sophia no. One is a player who's even man.
Long. Two.
She's got to continue in that manner.
It's very composed put away. Because obviously you feel like you've got a bit more time on your hands than if you're playing an attacker.
Yeah, correct. But a chopper or a defender with the quality of Suk Yeo-won, she can turn defense into attack very, very.
She can seamlessly come in, can't she, and just swoop over with those attacks. Nice put away again from Pavard. Pavard won't want to attack everything when she was playing Yuen Jianan, but of course. I'd say Suk Yeo-won's is probably actually the best in the world.
Seven.
Typically see a high toss backhand serve. Man.
4-7.
Well, now within two. Good there from Pavard. She's put on her fair share of trades going into that position. This is great play. Ooh. Just overcooked that final forehand there, Pavard.
Eight.
Four game points. Paprotika Pavard of France. That's what you're talking about there,
Ten,
Gavin.
Seven.
Yeah, able to turn.
Doesn't come in with attacks. This is the modern defensive style. How is she getting that back? Pavard! Brick by brick.
Direction with her forehand at the last second is the critical piece here. Suk Yeo-won never really sure which direction she's going to go on those finishing forehands. The ability to break her wrist in the last second and play either corner.
I like the way you put on that breaking of the.
One, three.
Can't continue to allow Pavard to dictate the play as she is.
You expect to see Suk Yeo-won in here. It feels like the last thing she needs. Again, Suk, misreading this. Backspin, side spin serve. Poor position to take this game too as well now, Pritika. That is the third
Three,
or fourth serve.
Nine.
Well.
10-4.
She made that serve look like.
Just looks
11-5.
So
game
fluid
game.
Here.
Love one. Two love.
What went wrong with that one. To a neutral spot as well to protect your weakness? It's amazing. It's almost indescribable. You have to be able to watch it live. And as good
as 4-2.
Now, Suk Yeo-won here has a bit of respite. Pavard felt like she should have stepped around, just didn't plant the feet soon enough.
Five, two.
Starting to.
This is amazing. How's that come back? Oh, table tennis. Sweet. Of the highest.
Four, five.
She's changed to attack.
You think it's the flair of Pavard making it difficult for Sagoda, Pavard, Adriana. They're the players that
are
so marketable. Hear that little switch again from Pavard as Sir catches the edge.
Fantastic from Pavard.
She's also watching Sir Hyewon to see where to play into. She found the middle there.
8-9.
Big point here. Two game points for Sir Hyewon.
8.
Little Kuro. First game point saved. Not the second, Sekia 1.
Game 2.
Sekia 1 sending this to a fourth game.
No, 1.
Really nice opening round.
She is more physically taxing, more physically demanding.
Sorry, Fraser, I had to...
2-4.
Rabbit movement which can kerfuffle the receiver.
Two, five.
Table. Throwing Pratika Pavard off her game slightly.
Six.
She was 2-0 up. It's not a nice feeling then when your opponent gets a game back. The demons begin to start whispering in your head.
Six.
Got to silence them. And let the spin do its thing. Great play from the French player.
Seven, five.
Yes, please.
Seven, six. Eight, seven.
The situation is just so impressive at her age.
It's a good point there. A lot of these young stars can play, but how many? Left-hander player. Tension of the net not breaking any tension in the Infinity Arena. Pavard has done it! She's through to the next round here at the WTT Champions Montpellier. She relished in the ecstasy of combat there, didn't she? Winning 3-1 against one of the best defenders on the planet.
Very hard to put into words what Pratika Pavard has just done there. To put that performance.